We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you. There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs.
Time for a little adventure. Key today. Who put this here? Whew. Here's the key. The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
Working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you, Audrey. You look like you could use a little company.
It's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot this past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you. Switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe. Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey. Sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power. Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now...